he was smiling through his own personal hell. Drunk his life, dying down a wishing well, but he was hoping too close, and then he fell. Now he's Casper, the friendly ghost. He was always polite to the people that tell him that he was nothing but a lazy bum, but goodbye to them, he had to go. Now he's Casper, the friendly ghost. Ordinary treated nice while he was alive, you can't find no respect like the library said, but everybody respects the dead they love. And now they say we'll never forget what he learned.